Hello, beautifuls. Again, we come together to hold space for ourselves and to listen and journal the messages that want to flow out of us onto the pages. Grab your journals and come journal with me for 15 minutes and let's explore ourselves, our blockages, and the messages from our higher selves with curiosity. This is an open question. Start where you need to start and go where your spirit is needing you to go. Freely let it lead you and explore where it takes you. Know that you are being divinely guided in whatever comes up. Write without judgment, fear, and shame. This is your safe space. Today's journal prompt is, how has adopting obsession with certainty, perfectionism, and outside approval affected you? How do you release this obsession? Let's begin.
Thank you.
Welcome back. I hope this 15-minute journey you just took guided you to places your spirit wanted you to remember, and I send out prayers that it helps you further align and see yourself better. Take these last few moments to get down your last thoughts or sentences, or if you need a little more time, that's okay too. Just keep on writing if that's what you're feeling called to do. I want to thank you for being on this journey with me. It was definitely beneficial for myself, and I hope it was for you as well. Thank you again, and I will talk to you in the next one. Truth and love.